Hello, welcome to 410 Sprint Cars, World of Outlaws style here at Knoxville Raceway. Here in the heat race, starting P4 in the heat race with the default setup. Top 7 transfer, and as you can see, there's only 7 drivers. So, go west. So, not feeling any pressure at all here in transfer, because we're already in. Let's see what we can do here.
The pace car is in. Green flag, green flag.
I understand how people go so fast. It's like we're sitting still here.
Car inside, clear, inside. The next car's the leader, clear inside. Outside, clear, 5 laps to go.
Pretty spirited little battle up here. Arm feels really comfortable, actually. I wish I had more giddy up to it, but we're okay.
Two more, let's go. White flag, you have about 2 laps of fuel left.
Start P8 in the feature.
Let's
get right to it. Alright, put 30 laps on the board, put 24 gallons in it. Here we go.
About to go green, stay focused. Pace car is off, be ready. Green flag, green flag. Inside, stay high, still inside, clear.
Two sideways up on the berm. Nope. Yikes.
Caution. Yellow flag.
That's us.
Line up. Single.
Well, move the rear wing back a little bit. Hopefully that takes care of it. But
about
let's get after it again.
Stay focused.
Got some work to do. Drop from P8 to P15 or P14.
The pace car is in. Green flag, green flag.
Ooh, that's not gonna work. That wasn't a caution.
Outside. Stay low. There is a car on the high side. Clear high.
this guy. Ooh, brother. Everybody hop in the cushion. Got clear of him. He gave us a spot. Very good. See if we kind of settle in here now. Let's ride the top. Probably caution. Yes, it is. That's a break we needed. Probably going to end up getting lapped there. Anyways, re-rack him. Restart with 12 to go here. Going to inherit P9. I think we got P8 for sure. Let's see.
Hey, hi. I'm down at the bottom.
The pace car is in. Green flag, green flag.
Sorry about that, Dustin. It was a perfect storm there.
Ow. We're okay. Probably some real damage, but we're okay. Or no wheel damage. Okay. Take it easy.
Low car up high.
What's going on up here?
Got 10 left to go.
And the moisture is getting thinner. Just gotta slam it off the cushion up top. Oh, come on. Gotta be careful with the throttle here. Well, after that debacle, we're going green with 6 to go, and we gotta try this again. Move the rear wing back even more. It might be as far back as you could go. Actually, no, we can move back further.
Get ready, going green.
What happens?
Before.
I'm in a baseline setup, you know. Can't ask for much more.
Post car is off. Time to do your job. Green, green, green. Outside. Clear outside.
Roll around the inside.
Outside, clear. Car outside. Stay low. Outside.
Surprised
clear.
That worked.
You got 5 laps to go.
Really is working. Don't hit the berm though. Fun down here. I like this.
Good. That's great, guys. That was fun.
Woo!
Slow car ahead.
That was good fun. Nope. That didn't count. That's okay. Fun. Gotta try running the low line more often in the 410s. Really paid dividends there. Hope you enjoyed this one. Thanks for watching.